then come and scoop it out of the bowl. Then go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever cliff or deck they still have. FIB drones we ran into before. Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. Okay, pretty much as we expected. Now where's Mason Duggan? Bingo, Mason Duggan. I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. Now the Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? The elevator looks like our best option, and you'll need a key card. One of their men must have one.
Come on. need to pull back up!
I've had a special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns the Clifford hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today.
Good work, agents. Crisis averted. But I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The service at Avon Hertz's silo. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. I need you to get in there and finish it. Permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready.